Former pro baseball star Joe Garagiola Sr. passed away in Scottsdale, Arizona Wednesday at the age of 90. Garagiola played for four teams in his nine-year Major League Baseball career before retiring to become a co-host on the Today Show from 1967 to 1973, and again from 1990 to 1992. In addition to his time at Today, he was also the voice of NBC's Game of the Week from 1974 to 1988.